Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question that is unseen question related to circle for SE examination. And this question was asked in 2063 for the Central Development Region. Okay, again it may ask, so let us see this. In the given figure, O is the center of the circle, this is center. C and D are the two points on the chord AB. In this chord AB, C and D are the two points such that AC equal to BD, this AC and BD they are equal. And then AM equal to BN, this arc AM and arc BN also equal from here to here, this arc AM and arc BN, this is also equal given. Okay, now we are asked to prove that angle ACM equals to angle BDN. ACM, this angle, this dot angle, and this dot angle we need to prove. BDN, ACM, we need to prove this dot and dot equal. Okay, so here we have given that, so given is, given O is the center of circle. O is the center of circle, and another AC equal to BD. AC equals to BD given. Similarly, another one more thing given is BN and AM. Arc AM is equals to arc BN. This is also given to us. AM and BN also equal given. And nothing more than that. So now to prove, we need to prove that this angle equal to this angle. Angle ACM is equals to angle BDN. We need to prove this one. So we have to take one help of one construction. Construction here is, let us join AM and BN will join, okay, and I will show you construction by red ink here so that it will be clear to you, but in examination you use pencil, not this red one, just to make you clear here, to make you understand only I'm using this red pen, but in examination you use your pencil, sharp pencil, while joining this. Okay, now AM and BN are joined. This is construction. Okay, now proof. So for proof, let us divide the entire copy into two columns for statement and reason. One column heading, but let us make first of all. And then two lines for column heading. Now for statement and reason, we'll make two columns like this. Now let us write on here given and statement and reason. Statements. Now look at it. After joining this figure here like this, so what we can do? So look at it. AM equal to BN is given to us. So in these two arc, let us join this, add this MN both side. So if you add MN both side, you will get AMN will be equal to BNM, okay. Then this arc equal to this arc means we'll get this angle equal to this angle. Then we'll make these two triangles congruent to prove this one. So let us do right down here. Number one is, see, AM equal to BN. Arc AM is equals to arc BN, it's given to us. Number one, it is given. Now, in number two, what we'll do? AM, this is A, plus MN, arc MN, equals to BN plus MN. We are adding MN both sides. So, adding arc MN both sides. If we add it like this, now number three. In number three, let us add the AM plus MN. Look at figure here. AM plus MN will be equal to AMN. We can write like this. Arc AMN will be equal to BN and MN. See? BN plus MNM means equal to BNM. So arc BNM we can write. While studying, if you make one figure and then look at your figure according to this one, it will be easy to understand. Okay, so this is whole part axiom. Whole part axiom. Now number four. In number four, look at it. The angles subtended by AMN and BNM, they are equal. So AMN, look at it. By AMN, see, AMN has subtended one angle like this. See, this one, see, angle NBA, ABN, this angle, see. We can write here, angle ABN equals to angle, now BNM has subtended angle, this one, see. BNM has subtended this much angle, see, this much angle. So this is BAM, angle BAM. So inscribed angle subtended by equal arc are equal. Inscribed angle subtended by equal arc are equal. Okay, now number five. In number five, we'll make congruent. Now let us make these two triangles congruent. See, that is ACM and BDN. In triangle ACM and triangle BDN, these two triangles, number I and then number III, three statements we will write. The first one, second one, third one, look at it, what to write now. See, look at here, this is equal to this, it's given to us, AC equal to BD. First of all, let us write down, AC equals to BD, this is given to us, number I, given. Now second one we can write, just now this angle equal we are proving. So we can write ACM equal to BDN, angle ACM, this is CAM and DBN, CAM. We have written BAM and CAM, same thing. So CAM, angle CAM equals to angle CAM equals to DBM, DBN, see, DBN this angle and CAM this angle. This angle on this arc, this angle on this arc. So they are equal. Okay, so this is side, this is angle. So this is from, reason of this one is from statement number 4, from here, see, 4, here ABN written, and CAM and BAM same thing, DBN and ABN same thing, statement number 4. We got this. Now third one we can write, this one, see, AM equal to BN. Why AM equal to BN? AM is equals to BN. Okay, this reason for this is corresponding chord of equal arc are equal, because look at here, what is given here, this arc and this arc are equal, then if two arcs are equal, its corresponding chord, this is chord, this also chord are also equal. So write down here, corresponding the corresponding chord of equal arcs are equal. Okay, now number 6 we can write. In number 6, these two triangles are congruent. Now triangle ACM is congruent to triangle BDN. This is by SAS congruency test. By SAS congruency test. Now in number 7 we can write, See, after making these two triangles congruent, then this and this angle and this angle, they are the corresponding angle of congruent triangle, so they are equal. So, we can write angle ACM is equals to angle BDN. This is corresponding angles of congruent triangles. Okay, so in this way we can prove this one, this question. So see, ACM equal to BDN, we are asked to prove ACM equal to BDN. We have got this, so we can write here, hence proved. Okay, thank you for watching this video.